New Age, the Divine Earthly Connection. The Old Age taught, leave your ego, dissolve your ego, you are more than your ego. Come to rest, meditate, and live in the now, then you will experience enlightenment. Without ego, you are permanently at peace with yourself, others, and the world. The problem is your ego, and the solution is to leave it. This teaching is incomplete up to the point of being false. The ego is part of the transcendental human consciousness and therefore can in no way be eliminated. Only the identification with the ego can be given up. It can be experienced that the ego does not constitute the entire transcendental human being. At the same time, however, it remains a component of the complete transcendental human being. The conventional enlightenment does nothing more than to change out of an identification with the ego into an identification with the divine part of consciousness of the transcendental human being. This is a wonderful state, but it is also only another part of the whole transcendental human being. The conventional enlightenment is maintained by repressing the ego. Therefore, the conventional enlightenment is nothing more than a new form of illusion when the enlightened teach to be only the divine part of consciousness. It is an illusion to think that one is one's own ego, but it is also an illusion to believe that one is only the divine. The ego is the experience of the earthly share of consciousness, and the conventional enlightenment is the experience of the divine share of consciousness, of the complete transcendental human being. Both parts of consciousness connected with each other, and the ego recognized as an inner family, make up the whole transcendental human being. The experience of the complete transcendental consciousness with the connection from the divine to the earthly means the new age. Embedded in and guided by the universal whole, the universal love can flow into people via the divine earthly connection. Filled with universal self-love, this then also flows healingly to others. The earthly becomes the love creation of the divine. How can this divine earthly connection be developed in the consciousness? By healing the feminine with dissolving the divine earthly separating guilty feelings blockade. The inner woman is immensely important for the divine earthly connection of the new age. Accordingly, the personal and social appreciation of the feminine is a prerequisite for the individual and collective attainment of the new age. In its healthy form, the feminine receives the universal love and reaches the earthly existence with wonderful feelings and passes the universal love on to other people. About worldwide, and especially in spiritual India, dance has a long tradition and is still of great importance today. From classical Indian temple dance with religious contents to Bollywood films, dance is an important part of Indian culture. With the new age, the great importance of joyful, healthy femininity for the divine earthly connection can also be experienced in dance. This is why the final enlightenment supports female healing and personality development among other things, by belly dancing as a movement meditation. Female self-awareness, mutually accepting community, and original access to the universal love accompany into the new age. With the new age enlightenment, the spiritual dance then becomes the expression of universal love. For the new age, dance, music, community, and feelings are just as important as logic, rationality, individuality, and reason.